They were going to get government off our backs.
Yeah, but when it comes to abortion, they don't mind government being in a woman's uterus, do they?
They're against homosexuality. They're against sex education. They're against abortion. Yeah, they're going to get government off your back, but they're going to tell you how to live your sex life. It's the old American double standard, you know, say one thing, do something different.